Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. You are watching Saturday Study Talks on my channel, Best Way to Study. So let's begin our video. First question is from Chandu Pupula. Madam, please make important questions on M3, how to prepare and how to pass in M3, okay? So coming to M3, concentrate more on the formulae, because formulae is the first criteria to pass in M3 or to score high in M3. And next, concentrate more on linear partial differential equations of higher degrees, okay? Practice with higher degrees. And next important topics in M3 are concentrate on dimensional equations. That is one of the most important concept. And next, transforms, another important concept of M3. And there are various kinds of transforms, concentrate on each of them. And next important topic is that dimensional equations, like you'll be having more dimensional equations, so that answer is also very important. And if you follow standard books instead of following study booklets, or instead of following the guides, just follow the standard book so that you will understand what sort of questions are repeating every year, and also refer to previous year's papers. So 60 to 65% of previous year's questions will be repeating. So easily you can pass in M3, it's not a big deal. So, and follow standard books, as I said, follow standard books, okay? Because most of the guides will be misleading the students, so it's always better to follow the standard books and standard materials. And if you have any doubts regarding any concept, you can clarify it as possible, like as soon as possible, so that the doubt will not be carried forward to the next concept. And that's it, you can easily pass in M3 if you follow all these tips, okay? So next question is by Ruku Bandi. Ma'am, nenu betterment lo fail ayano, any problem? Okay, so Ruku Bandi, you failed in inter betterment. I think inter betterment is not yet started, exam didn't start still, so I think you failed in intermediate. So what you need to do is prepare well for supplementary, and if you fail, there's no problem, because inter marks, 10th marks, this will not reflect your future, okay? So it's fine, it's fine to fail, no problem. If you ask your seniors, like take the help of your seniors and ask them, like, you know, mainly for such kind of board exams, presentation skills are important to pass, okay? So the more you concentrate on the important topics, equally you have to concentrate on your presentation skills also. So for example, if there is an answer of 30 lines, if you write the same answer in the paragraph, and if another person write the same answer in points, in key points, with the need diagrams, examples and all, he will be getting full marks, where you will be getting only half marks, okay? Because presentation matters, really matters in board exams. So present well, and you don't need to feel bad that you failed. And as you asked, any problem if I fail? No, there's no problem, there's no problem. Just remove that failure from your brain, and now from now just concentrate On the coming supplementary, like I think in June you'll be having supplementary of inter, okay, both TS inter and AP inter. So all the best and refer to previous papers and concentrate on more important concepts, okay. Instead of reading every topic, concentrate more on important topics. And you didn't mention which subject you have failed in, so if you have mentioned, I would have answered you more clearly, okay. So no problem, you need not feel bad, it's fine. You are going to pass successfully in your coming up supplementary exams. So all the best, prepare well, okay, and present well in the exam, okay. So next question is by Anand Kumar. Ma'am, help me out with this query. Okay, R9 regulation. Okay, I'll surely make a video on R9 regulation papers, question papers, and the questions. So subscribe and hit the bell icon to get notified of the video, R9 regulation video. So, and next question is by Chendu Puppala. Want a video for M3 important questions and how to prepare, okay? So M3, I already said in beginning of this video, like the important topics where you need to concentrate more in M3 and other things. So I hope I answered you too, okay? So, and most of the questions this week are repeating, so I just picked two to three questions from the education. So education questions are done. So now let's go to personal questions. Even personal questions, I have just picked some 6 to 7 questions, okay. So first question is, what are your hobbies? My hobbies is like whenever I am free, I keep thinking what video to make next and how can I help you with more related videos and how to connect with you people and how to interact with you people, how to help you with your improvising your score and all. I keep thinking mostly about my YouTube channel and coming to other hobbies, I read books and my favorite books are Two States and Three Mistakes of My Life by Chetan Bhagat. I love reading these books, so these two books are my favorite. And if I'm like really free and highly bored, then I watch movies, okay. So next question, do you have any pets? No, I don't have pets. I love pets, but I don't have any because it's high management. You have to adopt pets only if you have time for them, okay. So I didn't have pets, but I really love them. I love cats and dogs. So next question, do you have siblings? No, I don't have siblings. Three things that make you happy. Three things that make me happy. First thing, if I get any positive comments, good comments, any suggestions, any response from my viewers and subscribers, I am very happy. And next thing which make me happy is I will be happy if I don't have any problems, okay. If I don't have any problems, that's it, I'm happy. And other thing which makes me happy is I'm happy, I'm just normally happy. So it's really hard to pick three things that make me happy. First of all, most of my happiness is related to my viewers, to my channel. So that works, that's what makes me more and more happy. Okay, coming to next question, where do you stay? Okay, I'm from Hyderabad, I'm a Telugu girl. Next question, tea or coffee? Tea. If I'm not a regular, I'm not so regular to tea, I drink tea once in 2 3 months. That's it. When I have headache, only then I'll have tea. I prefer tea. I'm not regular to any tea or coffee or anything. Okay. So favorite food. My favorite food is, as I'm from Hyderabad, Hyderabadi biryani is all time favorite for me. And next after to biryani, I love pizza and pizza burger and all. And Chinese is also my favorite. So that's it. Next question. One thing about you that we don't know. Okay, one thing about me that you don't know. One thing about me. Very hard to think. One thing about me that you wouldn't know. I think my educational grades are a secret. Since 10th to my PG, I think you don't know my marks. Okay, so that's what I think that is one thing which you don't know. Until unless I make a video, you don't know about it. So next question, what do you do in free time? Okay, I already answered this in the above, like what are my hobbies? So that's what comes to this question also. So coming to next question, ma'am, when will you announce giveaway winners? In this video, I'm going to announce the giveaway winners, giveaway contest winners. So here are the lucky winners of giveaway contest. First person is Ansh, congratulations. And second lucky winner is Krishna. Third lucky winner is Sreventi. Fourth lucky winner is Ajay. Fifth lucky winner is Ramesh. Sixth is Siddharth. Seventh is Moksh. Eighth lucky winner is Aditya. Ninth, the last two lucky winners are Deepak and Yakshu. So congratulations all the 10 lucky winners. You will be getting, as I promised, you'll be getting the CD with C, C++ data structures and tutorials related to CRT also in that. So I'll ping you personally in the comment section. So I'm so glad that you won this contest, because out of 500 people, it's really tough for me to pick 10 people. So I'm so glad that you won this contest. So these people are the 10 lucky winners of giveaway contest. So I'll come back with giveaway contest 3 soon, in the very soon, like in the next month. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. And like and share this video with all your friends. And if you have any questions regarding education, or if you want to ask me any question related to my personal or education or career guidance, anything like that, you can feel free to comment in the comment section below, where every Saturday I'll be answering your questions. And last but not least, for the best CRT online training, for India's best CRT online training, what you need to do is go to comment section, go to the description below, and there will be a link related to the setyourrank.com. Setyourrank.com is basically a website which provides best online training to students, to the job seekers and all. And I heard that it provides online training for a particular course just for rupees 999. I'm so glad to listen, because most of my viewers gave a very positive feedback about this setyourrank.com. So I'm very glad for that. So they requested me to put the link in the description below. So for my viewers, I'm putting the link in the description below. And there are courses like CRT, Spoken English, Java, AWS, Cloud Computing, all those stuff in that. So feel free to check that website. It really helps because I already saw that website. It is covering all the topics which are related to the written test, which helps the student to crack the written test of the first stage of interview. So that's it for today. Subscribe and hit the bell icon for more such videos. So let's reach to 10,000 subscribers as soon as possible. So see you again on my next Saturday study talks on the next Saturday. So thanks for watching. Subscribe.